Well, Valentine's Day is usually for couples, but some Siouxland students had a special event just for them here in South Sioux City. The Norm Waite Senior YMCA held their first ever Sweethearts Dance and Swim for middle schoolers in the region. And officials say they want to have more programs for kids in that age group.
I was in the YMCA community. I grew up going to the Y a lot, and we had a lot of middle school dances at my Y, and it was a lot of fun, a lot of great memories, so I wanted to kind of bring it to our community.
And the YMCA wants to add even more programs for Siouxland's teens, so if you have an idea, please send them by email to Kaylee Conlin.